What about our economy? Again, I will tell you the plain facts that have been edited out of your nightly news and your morning newspaper. Nearly 4 in 10 African-American children are living in poverty, while 58% of African-American youth are now not employed. 2 million more Latinos are in poverty today than when President Obama took his oath of office less than 8 years ago. Another 14 million people have left the workforce entirely. Household incomes are down more than $4,000 since the year 2000. That's 16 years ago. Our trade deficit in goods reached nearly, think of this, our trade deficit is $800 billion. Yet, think of that. $800 billion last year alone. We're going to fix that. The budget is no better. President Obama has almost doubled our national debt to more than $19 trillion and growing. And yet, what do we have to show for it? Our roads and bridges are falling apart. Our airports are third world condition. And 43 million Americans are in food stamps. Now,